Today is Star Wars Day.
So I thought, what better to do on Star Wars Day than to destroy some Lego Star Wars, of course. I let my anger and my rage free from me, and I destroyed it in my wrath.
Nice.
I then thought it would be a good idea to throw it out of my top window, but apparently, according to my parents, like, it was dangerous or was gonna break the roof or something, so I just had to throw it off the steps, which was still pretty cool. So I think it's fair to say that I made a lot of mess, which is a bit annoying. This is all that's left of this set, and I don't really care.
I think I've done my job here. We have saved May the 4th.
Hey Jack, it's Star Wars Day! What are you watching?
It's Star Wars, yeah.
So what should we do today?
I've got an idea. I tell you what we should do is we should go.
I wasn't even asking you, really.